Economic Plus Financial Crime Commission, EFCC, don't arrest two persons for alleged illegal transmission for broadcast signal inside Multi-Choice DSTV for Uyo, the Akwa Ibom State capital, plus environs where no get authorization. Those people will collect arrest from operative for the EFCC Uyo Zonal Office during by Monday, now one Priska Isaac, plus Nwosu Precious. According by tweet from EFCC, the two suspects, now sales representative plus technician for one company inside the area. Communication Trend Limited, the company give charge we reach 3,500 naira plus 7,500 naira monthly will be subscription fee for their customers with the use DSTV plus other decoder without a permit. The arrest na sake of one petition where then show breach for Multi-Choice English Premiership broadcast rights plus some decoder, encoder plus transmitter where then collect back. The anti-graft agency say then go charge the suspect to court after then finish the investigate.